What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Coffee Gang for being here, being involved, and being active. Today we are back with more fresh reaction videos, and Home Free is back with one of their old tracks. So this is not a Christmas song, this is an old track which they did, and it's a medley, and it's been recommended by a lot of you, and that is going to be the Hunter Hayes medley. So it's got a lot of exciting songs mixed up or mashed up and presented as a medley to us, so I'm really excited to check this out. Anyway, guys, thank you for suggesting this. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. If you have any other recommendations, let me know in the comment sections below, or slide in my DMs on Instagram, the Coffee Game Review Session. Let us check out the Hunter Hayes medley by Home Free. Let's go. Nice.
The couple on the corner would just get a room. Seems like everyone around me's on their honeymoon. I'd love to take a pin to a heart-shaped balloon. Everybody's got somebody but me. Well, I don't know how I landed on this movie set. It's like a casting.
I really love the harmonies, the overlaid harmonies in the background. It's very complex because there's a lot of the things going on, like dum da dum 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 dum. Yeah.
This movie said it's like a casting call for Romeo and Juliet. I never would have noticed if we never met.
Is there something you guys aren't telling us? Adam and Austin, is there something you're not telling us?
We never met, but everybody's got somebody but me. Oh, and I miss you. Without you, I just don't fit in. I know we're through.
And that was a random couple, wasn't it? Yeah, Rob. Okay, Rob. All right, stay away.
I'm wishing we could try it again. I hear love songs playing on the radio. People slow dancing everywhere I go. Well, I'm a good slow dancer, but you never know. Cause everybody's got somebody but me.
Wait, what? What happened to the song there?
Cause everybody's got somebody but me.
Okay. I thought the reason why I held on was because I thought they flat on purpose. It sounded like it. It sounded off.
Everything that don't make sense about me makes sense.
Nice.
When I'm with you. Cause I wanna wrap you up, wanna kiss your lips. I wanna make you feel wanted. And I
nice.
Wanna
wow.
Call you mine, wanna hold your hand forever and never let you forget it. Cause baby,
come on, Austin.
Woo!
Yeah. Love that, Austin. Love that riff run there. Nice. Nice.
Booking myself a one-way flight. I gotta see the color in your eyes.
This song was in their competition, wasn't it? Cause I don't think they have a single for that song, but I think this song, I think it's called Crazy or something like that. I think it was in the competition. They sang in the competition, which they went crazy on this one. But yeah, this song was in their competition. I remember. Yo, it's sick.
Right. For one-way flight, I gotta see the color in your eyes. And telling myself I'm gonna be alright without you, baby, is a waste of time.
Hey.
Waste of time.
Come on.
Wanna wanna be scared, don't wanna know why. Wanna feel good, don't have to be right. The world makes all kinds of rules for love. I say you gotta let it do what it does. One more kiss, it doesn't make sense to anybody else. Who cares if you're all I think about? I've searched the world and I know now it ain't right. If you ain't lost your mind, yeah, I wanna make you feel
well.
And I wanna wrap you up, wanna kiss your lips.
Yo, listen, there's a lot of sick stuff going on in there, man. Love it.
I wanna make you feel
come on,
well.
Yo, listen. Now I understand where Tim was going with the doom, doom. Now I understand where he was going, because he was going to lay it down. He was going to lay it down.
Let's be love. Front porch and one more kiss. It doesn't make sense to anybody else. Who cares if you're all I think about? I've searched the world and I know now it ain't right. If you ain't lost your mind,
nice.
I don't want easy. I'm more crazy. You had us, baby.
Listen.
Y'all, in case you didn't know it, we're home free.
Yeah, we know that.
Thanks for watching our video, y'all, and be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Vine, Snapchat, and click subscribe right here on the
screen. Vine? How old is this? 2013, that's why I said Vine. Vine is dead. Vine is dead, bro. Anyway, guys, yo, this was fun. I really enjoyed it from the crazy part, cause I know it. Okay.
Yes, you're more than everything I need. All I ever want.
Yeah, Austin's voice is so sweet and powerful, man. Like, amazing.
All I ever
want. Nice.
Booking myself a one-way flight. I gotta see the color in your eyes and tell him I'm gonna be alright.
Adam's beatboxing some point as usual.
Ride without you, baby, is a waste of time.
Love the harmonies.
Wanna be scared, don't wanna know why. Wanna feel good, don't have to be right. The world makes all kinds of rules for love. I say you gotta let it do what it does. One more kiss, it doesn't make sense to anybody else. Who cares
come
if you're
on.
All I think about? I've searched the world and I know now it ain't right. If you ain't lost your mind, yeah, I wanna make you feel what
come
I
on.
And I want
really love, I really love Rob's riff. Da na na da, yeah, man,
yeah, I wanna make you
love
feel
it.
What
So Tim was working his way up. He's like, yeah, I'm gonna hit a very low note. I don't know the name of this note. You guys probably know. I think it's one of the battle videos. Yeah, let me know what notes that was. But yeah, he's sort of like dum, 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 dum. You're like, oh, what is he doing? Yeah, he's on his way. He's on his way. Just have patience.
Your lips, I let's be crazy.
Yeah.
And I don't want good enough. I can't sleep, can't breathe without you.
your love.
Front porch and one more kiss. It doesn't make sense to anybody else. Who cares if you're all I think about? I've searched the world and I know now it ain't right. Yo. If you ain't lost your mind.
Nice. Yeah, bro, it's hard, man, because you have to belt it and then riff down. Like, yo, it's not that easy. It's not that easy. Oops, we missed it. Yeah. You know, Tim should have resolved it with that note again. You know, Tim should have resolved it, but I guess everything in moderation. This is why. This is why sometimes I'm like, Tim, can you just resolve some stuff? Can you just like, because sometimes I'm like, dude, just do it. But it's like, no, I just do it once in every song. I hit a crazy note once in every like 3 songs. But then you have Jeff Castellucci, who is like singing first 2 seconds, lowest note ever sang in in his life. In the first 2 seconds in the song, he's like, yep. Yeah. So sick, man. Yeah, like I said, man, like, Tim should have resolved it. Tim should have been like, yeah, you get what I mean? Like, listen to it. It was a perfect opportunity. Yeah?
What up, y'all?
Yeah? But he didn't. That's, you know, moderate Tim. Moderate Tim is like, nah, I'm not gonna hit it. I'll hit it when I need. It's like, bruh, just hit it for me. Can you just do it? Because Jeff would, and I definitely know Avi would. Avi would be like, oh, yes. I guess that's what a king, you know, that's what a king does, you know. A king doesn't have to roar every time to prove that he's the king. He doesn't have to always do it to prove that he's the king. So I guess that's why Tim is like, no, I don't need it. I know. I don't have to make a statement. But then you have Jeff, who is like, I am a king, and I demonstrate I am a king. So it's like, I guess it's two different worlds. In my opinion, I think it's just two different worlds. But yeah, yo, Tim, you needed to resolve this. That's my argument. You needed to resolve this. That's my only case with Tim in this song. You needed to resolve it. You didn't resolve it. Now I'm mad at you. Okay, cool. And I know you guys are mad at me. All right, be mad. Don't you agree with me, though? Don't you agree with me that Tim should have resolved this? This was a perfect opportunity. He didn't. Huh? I'm mad at Tim now. y'all know I'm joking. Now I'm saying y'all as well because they are saying y'all.
Y'all, in case you didn't know it, we're home free.
Now I'm saying y'all.
Thanks for watching our video, y'all, and be sure to
y'all. You're making me say y'all now because they said y'all twice. All right. Okay. Anyway, guys, thank you for making me check this out. I really enjoyed it. Really enjoyed it, as you guys could see. Yeah. If you have any other recommendations, let me know in the comment sections below or slide my DMs on Instagram. Oh my days. I don't know how many things in my head I have to say, but sometimes I just have to reserve it because I don't want to make the video longer. Anyway, guys, we'll be back with more fresh reaction videos. If you have any other recommendations, let me know in the comment sections below or slide my DMs on Instagram. The Coffee Gang. We'll be back with more fresh reaction videos, so stay tuned, and we're out. Peace.